also the Council of Town on Sunday, Friday, the Lord will come know Jesus Christ, the Lord and Savior, in him is the Lord, is the Lord of your lives. And so, Mom and Dad, what I would ask you is this, would you give these precious children the opportunity to see Christ live out in their home, and you pray with your children, and you teach them the things of the Lord, and you show them what faith looks like, and you let them see in your own lives what it means to be a believer in Jesus Christ. Lord, do that, we say we do. Church family, they need our help as well. You see, as important as Mom and Dad are, and that is, can't be overstated, as a church family, we come alongside this family. We come alongside them on many levels. To pray for these children today, teach these children in the nursery, maybe in the floor with blocks, but also tell them the stories about Jesus. Someday, teach them in Bible school, to be with them as they're learning to read and help them read the stories of Jesus. Go with them on youth retreats and to be a part of their lives as they grow up and as they come to a place where they too will come to a juncture where we pray that they'll ask Jesus into their hearts and lives. And so, church family, are you willing to love these children even as this mom and dad love these children? Are you willing to stand beside them and help them and encourage them and love those babies in the nursery? Teach those children in Bible school someday. We'll be their chaperones on youth retreats. If you're willing to come alongside this family and encourage their journey of the faith with their children, would you say we will?
We will.
Let's take a moment to pray and then give a presentation to this family. Father in heaven, we ask now your blessing. Jane and Tammy, it's such an important thing to be a mommy and a daddy. To have Jesus in the center of their home is vitally important. To know you and to love you. To model what faith means. It can't be overstated how vital that is. May these children every day see in their daddy and their mom what it means to follow you, to trust you, to love you, to be immersed in your word, to be immersed in your body for church, and to rely upon you for it all. We pray your blessing upon them and their children. We pray now for these little ones. Pray that you bless them with health, with hope, and happiness. We also pray that you'll give them someday a burden to walk with them. We love you so very much. It's in Christ's name we pray. Mm-hmm. We have some school gifts. These are children's Bibles.